Christopher with a 30. Ask Sam who he thinks Satoshi Nakamoto is.
And Nick Szabo.
Why hasn't he ever moved Bitcoin despite owning 1 million Bitcoin?
Security via obscurity.
Who do you think it is?
Nick Szabo.
Really?
Mm-hmm. I think it's an undisputed fact. It's 100% obviously the case.